He said, I don't know exactly what it was, but he said, it was terrible. It's a terrible place.
Still feel the heat, and I could still hear the voices of people that I'd known through the years screaming for me to go back. And through the days to come, I tried every way to get that out of my mind.